Yeah, today Pentagon got a really nice example of the Say to Be for FR, powered by a 1.2-litre TSI petrol engine producing 110 PS. It comes with really smart multi-spoke alloy wheels on 17-inch rims, colour-coded door handles and power folding electric door mirrors, LED daytime running lamps, front fog lamps. In the LED daytime running lamps is also LED rear tail lights. It comes with an excellent sized boot area, door hatch with 60-40 split rear folding seats with ISOFIX cover strap fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. It's intact, there's plenty of space for up to 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably. Front is very supportive bucket style seating for both driver and passenger. Both front seats have height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. And once inside the car you'll find a very nice interior with the enquire entertainment provided by a touchscreen DAB radio, which also features FM and AM stations. There's also satellite navigation, 4 Bluetooth device connectivity, and also voice activation. Also equipped with air conditioning linked to the 4-speed interior heater fan. Plenty of storage space between the driver and passenger. As you can see, there's ports for both USB and auxiliary devices to be connected. Linked to the 1.2-litre TSI petrol engine is a very smooth 6-speed manual transmission. Features a factory fit alarm system with interior sensors, link column mounted speed restriction, leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as the vehicle's onboard computer, automatic headlamp control which can be manually overridden, front electric windows. Well, a really nice looking car from every angle, really well looked after by the previous owner, comes with service history. It's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information please contact the sales team, we'd be more than happy to arrange a viewing truck test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.